What happened on December 22 in Southeast Asia history? On December 22, 2006, Australian archaeologist Sue O'Connor finds first evidence of modern humans in Jerimalai Cave near Lene Hara Cave in Timor Leste. The discovery is the oldest evidence of occupation by modern humans on the islands that were the stepping stones to Australia.